Assalamu alaikum. We said before that any company is a trading. Trading, if you have money and put this money in a company, this is named a capital. If you need additional fund during the life of the business, this name liabilities. If you promise to pay this money back within 1 year, so this is short-term liabilities. If you promise to pay this money back more after 1 year, so this is a long-term liabilities. You start purchasing. If you purchase something, it's gonna to serve you more than 1 year, so this is a fixed asset. If you purchase something, you don't know if it's for this year or maybe for extend for next year, so this is a current asset. If you purchase something, you are sure you're gonna to consume in this year, so this is an expense. And this is expense, if necessary for production, this is named a manufacturing expense. And if you purchase something is necessary for the sales, so this is a sales expense. And if you purchase something, this is not related to the production or not related to the sales, so this is general admin expense. Yes, this chart of account. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum.